Yo, what's up, Twitch chat? You guys hear me? That was a lot harder than I thought it was going to be quite honest. I feel like I'm obligated to do commentary on this because we had Ben do commentary on my match. So, anyhow, what is going on? Let's see if I can update all of this information for you guys. I wish I knew how to use OBS. Alright, so if I'm doing commentary on this, this is actually a pretty exciting set, I think. We have Vortex and Jaden versus Cody and Wild. Red Team's definitely the favorite, I think, but Cody's pretty good too. So is Wild. Wild's been on the come up. It's looking pretty one-sided, but it's only game one. Okay, so they could do a lot here. Wow, I feel like they turned that around. Man, Double Fox is crazy. They rack up damage so fast. I think that's it. It's gonna be a lot of damage. Oh, never mind, commentator's curse. I feel like Sheik isn't that good of a 2v1 character. Oh, how do you edit the slides, the information? What?
Oh wait, it was already there. Shoot.
Thank you. Leave it like that, it's fine.
Alright, it's all good.
Alright, cool. Oh, could you, first switch chat, is it?
Second one.
Cool. Thank you. Alright, guys. Tricked it out. Alright. Huh, interesting counterpick. I guess Peach does it historically as well. We're just talking about MD. That was a big opportunity, I think. Ooh. feel like this is an encounter pick for the red team because it feels like the foxes are more separated. They're maybe able to isolate them more. Like, they're not, like, red team is able to control space better. 2v1's gonna be rough. Maybe not. Wild fighting out of the corner. Gonna punish that? Okay, recover's fine. Wow. Jaden is not fearful at all. He just fights both of the two foxes. Ooh. That was really good. I like the ledge steal and I like the assist from Jaden. Okay. Nice fair. Let's see. Oh, what am I saying? Vortex is the Sheik, Jaden is the Peach Duck. Alright, 2v1. Looks like it's Cody is the first spot, he's player 1. Guys, I'm going to step off commentary for a minute. Whoa, there's no one on mic, so Taylor will be on mic. Hello, everyone. Anybody know what the score is? Alright, so let's see. So Ben's going Fox now. I know he was going Sheik earlier. Looks like it'll be it. Yeah, that's gonna be it. That's not gonna be it. Hold on a second.
Ben, what's the set count?
Okay. So it is 2-1, Vortex and Jaden. This is a 3 out of 5. It's Losers Finals. So they're... I kind of like this. Ben is a dual main, pretty much. He plays Sheik and Fox. And Fox is definitely much more comfortable on Stadium than Sheik. So, that makes sense. Especially if, Well, I just think this would really matter. Oh, that's unfortunate. He tried to hit him with Bear, and then just reversed. Get a kill. So they have both of them in the corner right now. Let's see if they can do anything with it. Maybe get a double kill. Both foxes that aren't Ben are at a high percent. Oh, Smash did just kill. Oh, wait, he's at 158. Never mind. That makes sense. Oh, that was actually... This is going to sound so silly, but that dash back by Jaden at the beach was actually so sick. It avoided everything, and now he's, like, alive. Ben died, but they can still do this. All right, drill up Smash is not the combo, my friend. Well, that's unfortunate. They pretty much had that edge guard, but they didn't. Oh, that was sick. Jaden's also very sick, though. That save was dope. That's a back air. Back air again? Yeah. Oh no, the Firefox. Okay, Ben gets up smashed. Pretty much an even game. Cody and Wild actually came through and surprised a lot of people. They haven't teamed before, I don't think. So they all, everybody kind of thought that they would just get beaten by some of the more regular teams here. But they actually did really well. They beat, Ben lost his jump. I'm super unhappy about that. They beat me and Kevin, Dr. Officer and Lana Del Prey. So they're doing pretty good for themselves. Okay. I don't know if I like that bear. He was just kind of floating above, I don't know which Fox that was, shield, but, and just, like, kind of controlling space, which is, like, that aspect was good, but it really took a lot of time when he could have, like, really just been setting up other stuff. But, okay, good up smash. So they're unable to capitalize on the 2v1 there. Oh! Okay. Cody should be dead. Cody is the nameless fox, and he is, yeah. So this is looking rough. This is pretty much right where they want to be. Oh, and that's no jump. So yeah, that's gonna be it. He could just do that. Alright, so Ben and Jaden, Vortex and Jaden take it 3-1. So they are going to go up against 42nd and Venti. Forty-second and Venti are actually a super dope team. Venti, both of them are really good at teams. Although Jake doesn't really like teams at all, but he's really good at it. And they're teaming right now. Jake usually teams with 47. That's their static partner. Jake and Venti are teaming right now because they're getting ready for Royal Flush, which is a big tournament up in New Jersey coming soon, and they're teaming at that. So it makes sense that they're testing the waters here and just like making sure everything works well.